Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Dear Reverend and Kristen, God is love and has in some mysterious way drawn you together in love. But God leaves you free to make that love grow or to let it wither and die. The Lord will help you, Eric and Kristen, to forge a future for your love. If you do your share, when you stand firm to the commitment to love and honor one another in good times and bad, in poverty and prosperity, in sickness and in health, for better and for worse, in that covenant which you are about to see. Brothers and sisters, let us prepare ourselves to share in the sacrifice of Christ by calling to mind our sins and asking God's sickness and in health, to love her and honor her And you, Kristen, do you take Eric for your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him all the days of your life?
Yes, I do.
Sound clear. You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. Amen. Which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
To be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, David our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also, brothers and sisters, who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coerced to eternal life, and make praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Thank you.
пастор покинул свой пост.
Amen.